Welcome to the commission.
Word up. Y'all gotta pardon me though, man. Pardon me, I'm just been, man. Hey, yo, I'm thinking about my daughter, man. You know I miss her. Wish I could kiss her, I lost her. Only thing I got left is this picture. Put it in the Bible, now she resting with the scriptures. 1 year later, the Lord blessed me with a sister. You know I'm real thankful, but you know it's still painful. All that I can do is know I got an angel, but y'all know what I'm going through. I told Fields when I was sitting in prison that shit was gon' change, and nigga, I did it. I'm a nigga that been in position. I lost everything dealing with this business and living. I had to sell all my shit to my niggas. My bracelet, my chain, watches, whip to my niggas. I stayed strong off the strength of my niggas, but taking laws after laws wasn't fixing my figures. I could only move 3 a week. That ain't enough to feed Lil Just, me and Treats. What the fuck? But everybody, they crown me nice. I made an impact on everybody around me, life. Real talk, made a difference for the team twice. 2 plugs, let them get it for the same price. Like, what you mean, my nigga? It's all good, do your thing, my nigga. This is real life. But pardon me, I'm just venting. Thinking about some things that I should've did different. Should've never fell out position. Getting dissed by a nigga that used to be my assistant. You ever lost 400,000, my nigga? Fuck that. Have you ever lost a child, my nigga? I hide the pain when I smile, my nigga. I stay strong, but I don't know how, my nigga. The worst feeling when I first turned villain. Holding my baby ashes, staring at the church ceiling. Asking God for forgiveness, repentance, reverse sinning. Is this because them bad dealings and burnt bridges? Is this because them scorned women were hurt feelings? Is this because I'm a thug? Is these drugs worth dealing? Made my first melon. Everything changed when I lost my first meal. Thought it all be the same, but it's hard fucking with niggas that's not pure. It's sad when you think that they love you but not sure. I spent a few nights at the Westin, top floor, blue money, but I invested a lot more. So tell me how y'all gon' question my spot for. Had at least a half a mil in my dresser, the top drawer. The difference was I was connected, I'm not y'all. Peeps from Cali to Texas that got raw. Made a few calls, got there, I paid a few bras to get it back, and made a few laws. Pardon me, I'm just venting. Think about some things that I should've did different. Now I'm back in position. Cutting off niggas ain't fucking back with you bitches. I'm done. And I'm out.